Thank you. జయశ్రీరామ్. అదేసమయంలో మీకు అనదిన సంస్కారం జరుగుతుంది. సమ్ ఫ్లవర్స్ ఆఫ్ ద వాయిస్ స్థానం దగ్గర. శ్రీరాధి మార్నింగ్ మై డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ అండ్ రిలేటివ్స్, దిస్ మార్నింగ్ వీ ఆర్ హియర్ టు గివ్ అవర్ థాంక్స్ టు ద సూల్ ఆఫ్ ఆనంద్ మహారాజ్ అండ్ టు ప్రేజ్ గాడ్ అండ్ థాంక్ హిమ్ ఫర్ ద మెనీ బ్లెసింగ్స్ that he has bestowed upon her throughout her life. How little or how great it may have been, we still say thank you. To achieve this human form is a gift. To carry out through this life is a gift. And although she had a very short period of time of illness, we tell God thank you for that. She has left us at age 72, and this, given today's terms and today's circumstances, is an achievement. In life, it is an achievement. And she left this world only her own home, and that is an achievement. She left this life with many, many friends, many, many relatives, who all showed the love, the care, and the appreciation for all the lives that she has touched in this world. So today, as we pray, in however you know how to pray, in whatever language you know how to pray, I just simply ask that you pray. And ask God to forgive her shortcomings, if she had it, and to allow her soul to dwell into the arms of God forever and for eternity. Let us all pray. Om Shantakaram Bhujaneshayam Parnaham Sudesham విశ్వాధారం సదృశం మేఘవర్ణం లక్ష్మీకాంతం కమలనయనం యోగివృందానగమ్యం వందే విష్ణు భవభయహరణం సర్వలోకేనాథం. ఓం శాంతి 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 హరి యోగ ప్రతి యోగ వెరీ కంఫర్టబుల్లీ.
నిరసావళాని కథ జపప్రాణ Vishnu chan ka jaho kal prantam se kukhele
mera sharab rakhna ho bansi ka sun bhara ho
mera sharab rakhna ho bansi ka sun bhara ho
tere ji chan jara
Adhyam Putrasya Pitaram Kripa Seti अरे महाराज नमस्ते गंगा जल स्नान मया देवी गो प्रतिष्ठा And what we're doing here this morning is we're simply paying our respects to the elements of earth, fire, wind, water, and ether, and we are asking the elements to take back this body and return it to its original state.
Bhakta namat charan re bhakta भक्त नमत चरण में पदम कृपा करे सेवक भय भंजन कृपा करे बंदो चरण कमल अभिनंदन बंदो कमल रघुनंदन कमल रघुनंदन कमल रघुनंदन बंदो चरण कमल रघुनंदन बंदो चरण
Jiva Nidhi. Anybody else who should come here with me?
Just look at all the name.
Jiva Nidhi, Jhadri Jaya, Rachke Maya, Rachke Jaya. Chintani Tadhi Devi, Chintani Tadhi Devi, Chad Chintani Devi Raya.
Krishna Govinda, I guess that
God chose first Natahantu Bujuris one after the next, but to help us try to deal with this at the same time. And so you all. It's hard when you lose someone. It's harder when you lose someone who is joyous. Who is caring and who is always loving. I don't think any of the other sisters have their license. No? Yeah? And Yana had those. She used to work and travel and work and build herself. She bounced from places to places where she resided. And eventually she was blessed with her home. And even after retirement, she continued to work. Because that's what she liked to do. And what I want to say is, I hope that somebody else could come and speak as well. All of the older cousins. Just to share a couple of words of that. All I want to say is, live your life in such a way that you'll build character and you'll grow and develop yourself into someone who is loved and appreciated by all. Don't live your life in this world so that people may despise you. You have a gift, you have a human form, and you have humanity by inside. So never let that characteristic of being human leave you, or ever leave you in this world. My belief is that she lived a full life. I know how you are living. My belief is that she lived a full life. My belief and my understanding is that she is in a better place and in a better situation. My belief is that we had to do these things for her at these later stages in her life just to help her love her. My belief is that our actions in this world make us into the person that we are. And my belief is that whatever trials and tribulations she went through this life, she'll never, ever have to face that again. Why? Because we are doing what we have to do at this point in time. And all of us collectively here prayed for her. And we are praying for the upliftment of her soul. And we are praying that she arrives at the location of God and that she never moves from that spot ever again. That's what we want for her. That's what we want for all of us as well. My friends, let us pray for ourselves that we too, when we leave this world, because we will come to at some point in time here, we will shape you and never have to be good in this world. So do everything that you like to do. Everything that you love to do,
I'm moved with the love and appreciation of your friends and your family members, everybody around you. Do what you love to do, but do it with the love and appreciation of everybody around you. And that way, my dear friends, you'll be uplifting yourself. I'm not asking anybody to sit up in front of a temple building and pray. That's not false. I'm asking that you just share our love, share our appreciation, and do things to benefit ourselves and everybody else around us. So to my aunts, my mother, to my cousins, Robbie, we will do what we have to do to ensure that she reaches to that point where she needs to go. And we will do so together as a family, as a unit. And let us do so with God's aid and with us. Bring us into the jury now that we may not be. Is there anyone in this world of man who should come and say something? Come with me. Pray or something. I would like to hear some experiences from some of you of our beloved auntie. I only have a few. I will stop when you prepare yourself. So I'm hoping that I see one of you all here. At age 15, when I started to do pujas, she was one of the first one in the family who called me to do puja. And since then, I've been doing pujas for her. This little boy, she said, Ravi can pick me up, or sometimes me and mommy will travel and go to her house, and then I'll change up and walk and do her puja. And we'll have fun in the little apartment. I think first we'll go to Trent Street, if I'm not mistaken, Ravi. And then we move into the Sankara and go there. And it was always fun with my auntie and I to do puja. One, because it was very enough, and it was very enough, I used to get my heart. Yeah. And if you know how she used to talk, it was something, you just feel the love, you know? And you love the love to treat you like you are a gem. She treated all of us like that. So let us treat each other like that. That will be doing her justice. That's the most I can say.
On this day, you know, have those fond memories. on the 7th, 2023. She will be there at the Dalton Book House.
Until she got a house, it was always her dream. And then she moved to Valcana, she was able to have her famous plough run. That is why today we couldn't have anything without her, without flowers, without color in her life. She loved flowers. Even today, all her flowers bloom in her garden. And even she has passed, she has leaves those memories with us because we all love flowers now. In her last couple years, she grew ill. She had a couple downfalls, but she was always strong, always smiling, always talking whenever she felt like it. When we visited, I would always remind her that she needed to get off that wheelchair and make me that famous chicken. She would smile, she would laugh, but God had better plans for her. In March of this year, we all went, all her sisters. I baked her cake, I iced it myself with a happy birthday, and we all sang happy birthday to her. And she was jolly. In those times of illness, she was jolly. That was our art together. That was Moni. That is who we knew and who will always know. I pray that everyone here today appreciates her life and pray for her soul to rest in peace. Auntie Annette, we love you and we pray that now that you are finally at peace, that you will be happy, looking down upon us and blessing us. Oh, and by the way, you are old boy, don't talk too much, eh? Because God will tell you you're making too much noise. May you all rest in peace. Amen.
Each and every one of you, and thank you for being here for us. It's been tough. I mean, not out yet. But we will do so, and we'll get through everything together. Thank you all for being here. It really, really means a lot. The support and the love is very much welcome and very much appreciated. Let us find a prince.
If I may.
Please. Let us all stand, my dear friends.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Victoria, how do you write something? What do you do?
She always likes the hibiscus.
Yeah.
I should plant it for she. When she buy plants.
You leave it there.
Oh boy.
Ram Nam
Ram Nam Satya.
Pitharam Putrasya, Pitharam Pritasya, Pitharam Maharaj Namasya, Sunadhanam Nayadhyatito Pratishtitam.
Ayo, अयोध्या मथुरा आई काशी कांची अवंतिका पुरी थी द्वारती दया संतुष्टा मजया शतराम स्थिरो भवंतु ओम प्रव्य अग्नि प्रहरोने द्वार यमराजो गचे नर प्रवाचो उभय व्यामृतो जन देवेभ्यो देवेभ्यो हत्या रहतो प्रजाना अग्नि विपुरोत्तम्य के स्वादिवामृत जम्बुदार अमृतनात्मा प्रव्य अग्नि देवता स्मृत्यामी ओम मन के अस्तुर्वरी सर्व पाप हरण शुभम तलिजम कृतम देव आचमनिम प्रति निगृहता स्वाहा ओम लोहिताय स्वाहा ओम मेरोभ्य स्वाहा ओम मासेभ्य स्वाहा ओम स्नानभ्य स्वाहा ओम अर्घभ्य स्वाहा ओम मज्भ्य स्वाहा ओम रेत्से स्वाहा ओम पायवे स्वाहा ओम आयसाय स्वाहा ओम प्रससाय स्वाहा ओम संज्ञसाय स्वाहा ओम वेयसाय स्वाहा ओम उधासाय स्वाहा ओम सुचि स्वाहा ओम सोचते स्वाहा ओम सोचमनाय स्वाहा ओम शुखाय स्वाहा ओम तपस स्वाहा ओम तत्यते स्वाहा ओम तत्यमनाय स्वाहा ओम तत्यरो स्वाहा ओम धर्णम स्वाहा ओम भुंजा स्वाहा ओम सनाय स्वाहा ओम अनंतकाय स्वाहा ओम मृत्यवे नमः स्वाहा ओम वेदाविदान्यो देवो स्वाहा ओम धवा प्रेतविनाय स्वाहा ओम प्रेतवाहाय स्वाहा ओम प्रेतसखाय स्वाहा ओम प्रेतपायी स्वाहा ओम प्रेतभूमिपायी स्वाहा ओम प्रेतखत्रे स्वाहा वंशे काचे एवरीथिंग इसे काचे रे ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय स्वाहा दिस इज टेक द क्लॉथ वाइप अप योर हैंड ओम पस्तम शालनम समर्पयामि anybody walk around if I was on you?
Just so, eh? I'm going to hold this hand and let it go around the table.
Narayaninasvayam Vyasena Kritam Puranam Nidamate Mahabharatam Advaitamrita Varshinim Bhagavatim Ashtadasham Dhyayanim Ambakamanasamadhani Bhagavadhiti Bhavadvishni Namastute Vyasa Vishalabuddhi Kularvinda Ayata Patra Netraha Yena Tvaya Bharata Tailapurnaha Prajwalito Jnanamaya Pradipaha Prapanya Parijataya Tutra Vitraika Pare Jnanamudraya Krishnaya Gitamrite Duhe Namaha Sarvo Panishadu Gahu Dukta Gopala Nandana Partho Vatsasu Dukta Gupta Gitamrita Mahat Vasude Vasutam Devam Kam Sachanur Damardaram Devaki Parvanandam Krishnam Vade Jagadru Mukam Karoti Vachalam Pandulam Ketigre Yat Kripat Maham Vande Parvanandam Padavam Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Vantastun Vati Devyaisavai Veraya Sangha Parvatum Rudish Dirgayati Yamsamagaha Dhyana Vasana Targate Namanasa Pashyanti Yam Yogino Yasyantam Nagrusur Asuragana Devayita Smenamaha Devayita Smenamaha Devayita Smenamaha Everybody Om Gita Ganga, Shcha, Gayatri, Sita, Satya, Saraswati, Brahma Vidya, Brahma Bali, Tri Sandhya, Mukti, Gehini, Ardha Matra, Chidananda, Bhava Agni, Bhai, Nashini, Vera, Trayi, Para, Ananta, Tatvarta, Jnana, Banjari. Etitani Japena Kyamnaro Nishalamana Sahagyan is in the Vichikram Tatanti Paramparam Narayanaya Krishnaya Govindaya Namunama Om Shanti 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 Bau.
I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you.